scrambles back, and now without his stick. Ooh, that puck hit the linesman. Hornquist able to now settle it down and shoot in. He took a shot, and they're going to go at it at center ice. Hornquist got hit by Svechnikov. He goes after Aho. Lomberg throwing him with Svechnikov.
Well, Hornquist was not very happy. He was able to gain that red line, but he paid the price. He took a hard hit, and then he went right after. I've never seen Sebastian Aho this involved in the rough stuff after the whistle. Never seen him doing that in his whole career.
Panthers still down, 2 goals in the third.
Well, let's take a look at how this scrum started. As I mentioned, Hornquist gets to the red line, Svechnikov with a little shot, then he stays there. Then Aho, he decides he's going to get a stick up on Hornquist. Here comes Lomberg. And now we got a face wash party going on. And Lamico's there. And so we got a bushel full of roughing penalties.
They're still talking, Lomberg and Aho, jawing at each other. So everybody sits for 2 minutes. We remain 5-on-5 in the third. Panthers still trying to get some pressure.